dress.
A lot of people don't know that my first job in the industry was as a dress designer. Mm-hmm. And it was for a major department store. And I worked for a very tough Scottish woman. And I have to say she's Scottish because she had a great accent. It was so sweet, but she was a tough cookie. And Sharon taught me a lot about dresses.
Yeah.
And I feel as though, as I've gotten older, I've gotten better with my dresses. And this is one of my favorite ones because it's a slight sash twist to it.
Yeah. And there's something about a twist, kind of a wrap, a surplice, mm-hmm. that women just look so good in. Mm-hmm. You can order this one in red, black, or navy. And it's 52 inches long. It is a maxi dress, mm-hmm. and it is a dream to wear.
Well, I chose these colors because these are the colors that are in Saint-Tropez. There's red, there's navy blue, and then there's black. And they don't call it navy blue, they call it French blue. And it's so pretty this time of the year because you can go from day to evening with this dress. You can put it with, like I said, a flattering flat, or you can dress it up with a high pump. And I chose the hardware to be a little bit of shine to it. And it's got a nice little shimmer to it in gold. So you have this gold ring, and it loops here. And when you see it on the models, it's so slimming.
Yes.
It is the most slimming dress you'll ever own. You know, there's maxis that do this umpier thing that you probably own 50,000 types of them. You probably say, Anthony, I got another one of these Empire dresses. Oh, no.
Yes.
This one is different, girls.
Okay.
This is Grecian goddess.
Okay.
This is like your wedding dress.
This is what we want.
This is like your wedding dress, girl. Remember, we did Grecian goddess for your wedding. Look, girls, this does this. You ever see the beauty pageants? Every girl wants to wear the Grecian goddess dress because it makes it look thinner. Look at how this comes across and crisscross over. Then this crisscross over. Look, you have this little loop. She can go up 5 sizes.
Yes.
But look what it does.
Yeah.
Girls, look, she can eat all she wants. But look, it just skims the body. And in the red, you know, red is a tough color to wear when you wear a drape. But look how pretty that is on her body.
Yeah.
Look at it in the black. And look what we did with Colette with the green cardigan. We took the cardigan that you're wearing.
Oh, yeah.
And we've added it with that maxi dress, and it gives our career look.
That's cool.
Isn't that fun?
So this is the thing I just noticed, because when you said Grecian goddess and you popped it out and it came right back, fewer than 700 left.
Let me tell you something. You know what's, I don't claim I'm a magician, but when you love what you do, you can never go wrong. I tell you, my aunt, she can cook a cake like nobody's business because she loves to cook. She loves to bake.
And when you love it, you do it right.
Oh.
You get it right.
And I see these things and I go, Messiah, this is not right. We got to do this again.
Yeah.
And we were in a fit session yesterday. I was like, no, we got to cut it like this. We got to do it like that. Yeah. And I was just so passionate about it. And when I make a dress, I just know a dress should be a no-brainer.
Yes.
You put it on, you put your shoes and your earrings on. That's what Sharon used to say to me in my design room at this corporation I worked at. It was a big department store. She come off, she goes, Anthony, I'm going to tell you one more time. A woman needs to put a dress on, and it's a no-brainer, and she can't mess up her hair when she puts it on.
Yes, she's right.
She's right.
And you know, I've been in fit sessions with Anthony. He sees things that everybody else is like, oh, it looks good. No, he's like, no, we need a little bit more here. No, we need this. So he's thinking of you when he's designing. Go ahead and pick this one up in the navy blue, the French blue, or the red, or the black.
You're
going to look amazing. Let's talk to Sally, who's calling us from Massachusetts. Yay. Good morning, Sally.
Good morning.
Sally, I understand you've been shopping for maxi dresses this morning.
Oh, I have. My granddaughter's getting married in May.
Yay!
That's beautiful.
I got the black dress with the bolero.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's
and
so
I got to accessorize it.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
And I'm on oxygen, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I got to find me somebody to make me a little cozy to match
it. Yeah, cozy to match it.
To match it, yes. What? And accessorize it.
Yeah.
Because I'm a great grandma.
Oh, bless your heart.
And you take my breath away with your clothes.
Thank you, love. It's my joy to dress you. It's my joy.
Yes.
Beautiful. They're all beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, Sally.
Thank you so
and
much,
for
Sally.
And for such a momentous occasion for your family, I know it's an honor for you to be there at the wedding with them.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
We can't always afford a lot of stuff, and this is just great.
Yeah.
You know, he keeps the prices down.
I get in trouble, but I don't care.
Oh, I know you ask the things on. Everybody else charges double for.
Yeah.
You just owe them on as extras, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
And that's wonderful. It helps us older ladies get out.
Mm-hmm.
You know, get out of the house.
Yeah.
And then feel like we're young again. Yes.
Right, exactly.
Look and feel your best.
Exactly, my Edie.
Sally, yes. Thank you so much. We really do appreciate
you. Sally.
We wish the best for you, for your entire family.
And send us pictures.
Yeah, you're going to look so good at that wedding, too.
Yes, please.
Oh, gosh.
I love her.
I do, too. And I love what you said, too, in that Anthony, he designs it the way he sees it in his mind. He doesn't cut corners. Mm-mm. We at HSN, we really do try to make it as affordable as possible. So if you're watching, if you're just tuning in, let me tell you one more time. If you you buy one fashion item today, you'll pay shipping for it. But for all of the other fashion items that you buy all day today, it will be free shipping after you pay shipping the very first time. So that helps to keep the prices down as well. So enjoy and don't limit yourself. If you want this dress.
Look at the flow of it.
I mean, look at that.
I love the flow. You know, and that's one thing about a dress. A dress has to look good coming and going. And, you know, when I first started here 20 years ago, I was so green behind the ears. I didn't know what I was doing. And you know what I did? I called all my girlfriends up.
Yeah.
I said, you've been doing this for a while. What would you do?
Yeah.
And they were like, well, go to every fit session, make sure the stuff fits.
Yeah, but you know, I love that you do that, because some designers...
I will call people in a minute.
No, but some designers, I know you know this.
I called DVF in a second, like, wait, how would you put that together? I did once. She was like, well,
this is what you do.
This is what you do.
Some designers feel like, well, I know it all. I don't need to ask anybody.
Oh, gosh. And if you don't have a good pattern maker, you're lost.
See?
There it's all go. About pattern making.
Yes. You know what? Fewer than 400 of these left to go. These are flying.
Look how gorgeous. You know, and the black with the gold, you get that really rich Academy Award look,
yeah.
Red carpet look.
Hello.
The blue, you get nautical, Nantucket, you get Maine. You could put this with a great, even the jog jacket over this with the little scrolls would be pretty, with a little sneaker. It'd be fun for weekend. And then a red with a great strappy gold shoe and gold bracelets. This is a wedding dress. You can wear this whole wedding in a minute.
That's so Lupita. Yeah. When I look at that one, that's what I think.
It is pretty.
Enjoy the color. Enjoy the maxi. We have taught. Linda, I see you there. We will get to you in just a second. But I just want to make sure that if you're loving this dress and it's flying, we're approaching about 300 of these left.
Nope.
And that's it. All of the ladies look good.
This
straight,
be a great bridesmaid.
Curvy, and everything in between.
This would be a great bridesmaid's dress.
That's right.
Because, you know, those your bridesmaids, they don't like their dresses. You buy them in that taffeta.
No, they
don't. Buy them a soft dress.
And you spend way too much money.
Yes.
And every bride, you know, you have a bridesmaid that's 5 feet tall.
Yes.
You have a bridesmaid that's 5'10".
This is perfect.
Everybody can look good in this.
And that red dress at a wedding would be gorgeous with pink peonies. Or fuchsia peonies.
See, now you're speaking my language.
I love that fuchsia with the... Oh, if you bought this red dress for Easter or for a special Sunday at church, get yourself a beautiful orchid.
Yes.
Or an azalea, some kind of fun, bright tropical flower.